let it out. Men will not talk, but they are suffering. Men will not say things, but what they are going through is not easy. I want every woman be on your feet and stretch your hands towards the men in the house. Stretch your hands towards them. Passionately pray for them. Pray for their finances. Pray for their spiritual life. Pray for their family life. Pray for them. Pray for their health. Their health. Pray that the Lord will touch them. Pray that God will provide for them. Pray that God will help them. Stretch your hands towards them. Pray for every man. There are some things you can't say because you are a man, but you might be going through. Men here, standing here, pray. Open your mouth and pray if you are a man and you are standing here. You know your personal needs. You know what you are going through. I'm not hearing your voice. I'm not hearing your voice. Open your mouth and pray. Pray for every man. Robadise Ferebrian Deleve Cavalua Cavalua Cataria, Ibara Telebria Babalua Cavala de Brandalaba, Imala Brandala Babalua Tasu Shalaba, Ibala Brandala Babalua Brandalaba, Imalabria Balabria Babalaba, Imalabria Babalualaba, Imalabra Baluabalua, Imalabria Babalualaba, Imalabra Baluabriaba, Imalabra Balua Cavalua, Imalabra Balua Cavalabraba, Imalabra Balua Bataria, Imalabra Balua Cavalualaba, Imalabra. Imalabra balua la bakabalua, imalabra bakabalua dalia balaba, imalabra balua kabalabra dalaba dura bruan dalaba, imalabra balua kabalua ndazubru kabalaba dunna, imalabra ndoro badu sebeli badi meri miya makaba, imalabru ando sushtele riaba, imalabru ando lo badu se, imalabri ya babalua lebria, imalabri ya babalua lebre, imalabri ya babalua lebe, imalabri ya babalua lebe, imalabri ya babalua lebe, imalabri ya babalua lebre. Men, I want you to put your left hand on your chest and your right hand on your waist. Put your left hand on your chest, your right hand on your waist, and continue to pray. Continue to pray. Continue to pray. Continue to pray. Your heart will not fail you. Your waist will not fail you. In the name of Jesus, I pray for your health. I pray for your health. Women, those of you whose husbands are not here, do same for them. There is no distance in the realms of the spirit. Pray for them. Pray. Pray for them. Pray. Their heart, their words, they will live and fulfill their gifts. In the name of Jesus, we bind diabetes. We come against rheumatism. We come against asthma. We come against heart problems. We come against waist pain. In the name of Jesus, we come against cancer. We come against sicknesses that are linked. We bind and destroy them. We pray to over God for long life. We pray for good health. In the name of Jesus, in the name of
Great is our Lord God, and great is. Man, lift up your two hands.
All is well,
shall
praise.
One. Let one hand be lifted unto God. Let another hand be put on your chest. Put one hand on your chest. And let the other hand be lifted unto God. And say, "Deceased after me." If you are standing for your husband or your brother or a son, whatever I say, me, then you mention the name of that person. Say, "Lord Jesus.
Lord Jesus.
I thank you. For today.
For today.
By your power.
By your power.
By your grace.
By your hand.
I'm still alive.
I am still alive.
Whatever went on
in the past
couldn't condemn me.
Because you lifted me
from that merry clay,
and you have set my feet
upon
the rock.
And your word says,
anybody
who puts his trust
in you
will never
be put to shame.
Today,
I rededicate
my body,
my spirit,
my soul
unto you.
And I pray
that you fill me
with your power,
with your hand,
with your spirit,
with your energy,
with authority
and dominion.
As I lift my hand,
I stand
in the blood of Jesus,
and I receive power,
and I pray
into my mother's background
and my father's bloodline
that any demonic activities
that went on
in their life
that is affecting my life,
today
I break them
by the power
in the blood of Jesus.
Any cares
from my parents' family
that is fighting my destiny,
that is fighting my now,
that is fighting my children,
I break it
and I lose myself
and I walk in freedom,
believing in my heart
that whom the Son set free
is free indeed,
in Jesus' mighty name.
Now
lift your two hands as I pray for you. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Father, I thank you. Before you created man, you have divine purpose and plans for their life. That is why the enemy couldn't go to the man and went to the woman. Because of that strong umbrella you have upon men, and you have given to them responsibilities in life. That is why the enemy never gives them that chance. Today I bring all men in TDCI before you, God. That the strength you gave to them when you created them, give it back to them. In the name of Jesus, the wisdom you gave to them, I pray that Jehovah you give it back to them. In the name of Jesus, from today make them complete. Whatever is disturbing their body, whatever is disturbing their spirit, whatever is disturbing their soul, I pray that today there will be total transformation in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I pray that your sins shall be forgiven, and God by his power will cleanse you. God by his power will wash you and grant you new life. Anywhere that people reject you, today because we are praying for you, that same people will run for you. The very place where you don't even qualify, today by his power you qualify. I pray for you and I pray for your marriages. I pray for your marriages and I pray for your children. That God will give you special wisdom to marry. Special wisdom to bring up your children. Special wisdom to make money. Special wisdom in how to make life. I come against all demonic arrows against your destiny. And I come against all sicknesses in your body. And I command them to be flushed out. And I release the blessings of God upon your life.
In Jesus' name.
That from today may you begin to walk on gold.
Amen.
May the Lord order everything concerning you.
Jesus' name.
May you never retrogress. May you progress in life.
Amen.
May you succeed in life.
Amen.
May victory be a banner over you.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
May the Lord favor you in every sphere of life.
Yes, sir.
And may his mercy encompass you.
Amen.
From today, whatever weather will come out of your mouth will carry power.
Amen.
And above all, I pray that God will grant all of you long life.
Amen.
May the Lord fight for you.
Amen.
In Jesus' mighty name. You are blessed and highly favored.
Amen.
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 Clap your hands unto
God. God richly bless you. Take your seats.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
God's willing, Sunday, if we say we are laying hands today, we have chunk of the men, not